D15 Home Seekers, if you're looking for a landed living lifestyle with your own outdoor space and gardening area, yet love being on the top floor with full privacy and access to condo facilities, we have the right property for you. Sunny Palm is a penthouse spanning over 3,200 square feet with traits of a landed house and convenience of a condo apartment. Truly a landed living in the sky. We are now at the lower level of this beautiful duplex penthouse. Before we take a tour of this unit, let's take a look at the floor plan. This is the lower level of the unit where you have all the three bedrooms, living area, separated dining, and a fully functional kitchen. You will notice that layout of the unit is very efficient as all of the three bedrooms is squarish with the common bathroom just right outside the two bedrooms. There are also five access ways which leads you to the outdoor space and the magnificent roof terrace which Jason will show you later. 3,239 square feet of space is well utilized in this home's generous layout. As you can see, this is a fully renovated unit. The living room is so spacious, and over here we have a nicely done up TV featured wall, and it has a good distance away from the sofa because of this indentation here which allows you to put in your big furniture. And you can see the living room, we also have the nicely done up floor ceiling. The space is so generous that you can even put in the piano right over here. So this is what we call a dumbbell layout, where you have bedrooms on both sides of the living room, which is unlike the normal layout where you have wasted space on long walkway to reach to the bedrooms. Come, let's check out the bedrooms now. The long living area is flanked by the three huge bedrooms, each fitted with functional wardrobes, enough space for your furniture, and a very luxurious touch. The second bedroom is so generous in size that you can fit king-size bed plus bedside tables and still include a work desk area. The master bedroom and its ensuite bathroom are especially nicely done up for that lavish feeling, and even comes with an attached balcony linked to the service yard area that can be used as additional laundry or for growing your plants. The modernity extends into the large open concept kitchen featuring a light color theme. With the fine carpentry and abundance of quartz countertop space, cooking here will be more than a pleasant experience. You can see this kitchen over here actually undergo an extensive renovation years ago by the current owner. Initially, there is actually a utility room right over here. They actually hacked it down to build more cabinet for storage purposes in order for you to put in a huge big refrigerator here, and in front for you to put in the island top and also a mini wine cellar. And at the back of the kitchen is where it has a landed feel because it leads you to this service yard area where you can do all your laundry.
When it comes to living in a landed property or a penthouse, the first thing people crave for would be the abundance of outdoor space with endless usage possibilities. How can this penthouse do without one? With a good distribution ratio, approximately 1700 square feet goes to level 1 and 1500 square feet goes to level 2. The current owner fell in love with this property the moment they see it because they envision to transform this space into a private and multifunctional area suitable for all occasions. This indoor function room, capable of housing more than 30 pax, is not only sheltered and weatherproof, it also comes with air conditioning and direct access from the common area through this door. The outdoor play area, covered with man-made grass turf, is safe for kids, perfect for inflatable pool, slides, swings, or even a trampoline. For adults, it may be used as a yoga lawn, an outdoor gym, or entertainment space for your barbecues, gatherings, and many more. Not forgetting the jacuzzi hot tub available for your relaxation and indulgence that offers plenty of health benefits. Just to give you an idea of how this amazing space can be utilized, here are some photos with their beautiful memories. The owner had once held a party of more than 70 pax, converting this venue into a kids' haven with play swing, play pool, soccer games, and even fit in a bouncing castle. Amenities-wise, here's something you won't find in a landed home. Sunny Palms offers you condo facilities such as swimming pool for keeping a healthy lifestyle, Residents of Sunny Palms also get to enjoy basement car parking, which is rare, especially in District 15. In the vicinity, there are many cafes and eateries along East Coast Road and Changi Road nearby. You have access to malls like Parkway Parade, Kinex, Paya Lebar Quarter and Bedok Mall with just a short drive. Several good schools are also close by, like Tao Nan School, Victoria JC, Tanjong Katong Secondary School and Haig Girls' School. Kembangan MRT is just an 8-minute walk from the home, taking you to the city area directly via the East-West line. If you drive, you can reach the CBD or Orchard area in about 15 minutes via ECP or PIE.
If this beautiful penthouse is what you're looking for, do contact us for viewing.
Follow us on IG and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos coming up. Penthouse Collections, signing off.